Hello everyone, my name is Hector, the Chief Technology Officer from Lyine Group China. Today I'm going to show you one of my favorite farms in Oman. We are a professional manufacturer of indoor farming with hydroponic solution. The project is under construction. The width is 30 meters and the length is 140 meters. So the total is 4,200 square meters. It's the biggest indoor farming in Oman. This is the indoor farming project site. This is under construction. It's on top roof. It's heat insulation with PU material. Let us walk inside and see the amazing project. This is several rooms for office, training, and package. The biggest indoor farming in Oman. This vertical farming, we use four automatic hydroponics. All the crops here is 90% less water, 90% less land, and 80% less labor. The complete hydroponic solution care for the plant growing throughout the grow circle. Okay, this area is a control part, and this area is a fertilization system. It can control PHEC, irrigation, light, temperature, and all necessary parts. And this is a grow rack. It's a movable model. You see? This system we call ABB and Flow Table Growing System. It's a structure in waterproof structure. And one plant square meter can bear 100 kg, so it's very strong enough. This flat tree is made of food grade ABS material. Its width is 1.2 meter and the length 12 meter. Any length you want is available. This floating group panel is made of food grade PP. It's with special plenty hole inside to support the porch. This black color covers the tree. It's very good for root, vegetable root, the plants, small plant into the porch, filled with sponge or rock wool. Then place inside the grow panel. Fertilization system bring solution is into the tree. And inflow this size and overflow another size. The nutrient irrigation time finish, it overflow from another side back to the water reservoir by the drainage channel and then collect together. The LED garage, it's full spectrum. The plants consume light, it's like their source of food. So just like all of us humans have a daily calorie requirements. So the full spectrum grow light is very important for the crops. The 24 transformer transport the voltage 380 voltage into the 24. It hung on the wall. The waterproof model, so the safe is very important feature. The water drainage channel with a slope, you see, here is high and over is low. It's very easy to collect the water into the water reservoir. Okay, behind me is a polypathy greenhouse. You see, it's a sun-seed system, carbon steel and aluminum structure, PC cover, and also temperature controlling system. Now, the climate, the temperature is 3-6 degrees. You no need to wait a whole season to get crops. To use this greenhouse, no shutdown time. You can harvest all the fresh, clean, healthy, and the seafood all around the year. I'm going to walk inside and show you amazing vertical farming. Whoa, inside, it's very comfortable. You see over there, the cooling pad. And this vegetation fan mixing with the certification fan. They produce constant fresh and cool air inside and ensure a very good environment for plant growing. Our greenhouse and vertical farming is already commercial production and successful running. Now, I should introduce the citrons one by one. This one is a Dutch bucket citron. It's for use for tomato, pepper, cucumber, and so on. Over there is the NFT citron. Our citron not just for commercial use. In the corner, you can see it's for home garden. We call it our garden. This Tara citron is made of good grade materials. It can stable layer by layer. It can make it 15 layers or more according to your demands. My worker is a seedling. This is a nutrient system, what we call fertigation system. We finish the nutrition previously and pre-program the system, the pump, automatic turn on. It takes water mixed with nutrition. It's going to pass through the channel, then deliver the nutrition to the plants. Now, next, I'd like to show you the NFT system. The fertilization system brings the nutrition into the tube, and the nutrition flows back from the outside to the reservoir underground. The working system like this is safe. Let me introduce amazing crops one by one. This is below. It cut many times. And this is top. It's a very good smell. This one, spinach. Very clean and very supervised tested. Oh, this one. Rainbow tub. My favorite vegetable for salad. This is cute. It grows so beautiful. It's very popular in Middle East. It's very clean, no need to wash before eating, and now ready for market. This is spinach. You see the leaf? Very clean. This is red lulu. You see the leaves? So clean, so beautiful. You no need to wash before eating. It's very good for healthy. This is a green lulu. You see? The leaves so green. So beautiful and super tasty. It's very healthy for human body. This one, Arabic parsley. This one, French parsley. We come inside another greenhouse for tomato planting. This is a tomato planting system. In that way, the water coming, we use irrigation system. This is a deep irrigation system. It gives the water to the plant bucket and the water flow back into the reservoir underground, and the plants grow upwards along with the root. The root hung on the wire at the top of the greenhouse, and in order to the plant grow up, we use these clips to scout the plants. This tomato is a harvesting stage. It's from planting to harvest 90 days. You see? Very beautiful.